curious if you ever wish you could do the same. I may not be able to create a time warp. I do have a speed round of questions of challenging experiences from your past.
Oh, okay. Gorgeous.
Prior to acting, what was your worst job?
My worst job, I was a temp at a Jewish travel agency during Passover season, and everyone was talking to me in Yiddish.
Sorry. Oh my God.
Sorry.
And they were all going to Florida, right?
It was tough.
Sorry.
What is the most embarrassing thing you've ever been caught doing in your trailer?
I'm never telling anyone that.
Okay. You told me in 2012 on this show, you said that Bill Hurt was your absolute best on-screen kiss. What was your worst on-screen kiss?
Oh, that'd have to be Burt Reynolds.
Burt Reynolds. In what film was that?
Switching Channels.
Really? I remember that
sucked.
Movie. He sucked.
Man.
Why? What? He just...
Well, I had rehearsed with Michael Caine.
Yeah.
I was supposed to do the film with Michael Caine. Good choice, right?
Yes.
Well, Michael Caine got caught on Jaws 4.
Okay.
The shark kept breaking down.
Yeah.
And so I was pregnant, and I had a stop date.
Okay.
But he did not.
Right.
So we shot everything we could without him, and then finally the producer went and hired Burt.
And he couldn't kiss. Not a good kiss.
Not with that mustache. Come on.
Wow. Wow. What's the dumbest thing you've ever blown a ton of money on?
These questions. Why would I confess these things?
You don't have to. Worst, what's one piece of great advice you regret not taking?
I suppose it would be don't take things so seriously.
Don't take things so seriously. Thank you very much, Kathleen Turner.